Turns out anybody can be a cam whore.
Really?
With a webcam, even I can turn my sick exhibitionist dreams into a trashy pixelated reality. You want to know how you can do it too? Here to teach us how to become a successful net cam whore in 5 easy steps, the creator of the best page in the universe, it's Maddox, a.k.a. George Ouzounian. Hey, George!
Hey, how's it going?
Good, man. So, first of all, what is a net cam whore for people who don't know?
Well, a net cam whore is the girl with the webcam and too much time on her hands.
Uh-huh.
And not enough dignity to keep her clothes on.
And you apparently know so much about them, maybe you have too much time on your hands. Do you look at a lot of these girls?
I admit I do.
So George, I want to give up my unfulfilling life as the dorky host of an unfunny television show that no one watches on a network no one has ever heard of and become a sleazy cam hoe bag. Help me. How do I do it? Walk me through the steps. Number one.
Number one. Never smile.
Never smile. That's wrong. Okay, I can see. Okay, go on.
All right. Now, smiling never gets anyone anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So you always have to look brooding and depressed and mysterious.
Uh-huh.
Guys like that.
They do. What's step number two?
Step number two, you have to write bad poetry. Everyone loves bad poetry. There you go. Make it as depressing as possible.
Do you have an example of bad poetry?
I do. I wrote this myself. It's called hatred.
Hatred. Go on.
Fire. Burning. Sultry shivers of a dark essence. Why am I tortured with this nihilistic existence? Bitter. Darkness. Despair.
Wow. George, you wrote that yourself?
I wrote that myself.
That's beautiful. Step three, contrast. Very important step three. What's contrast all about?
Right. You need to turn up the brightness and contrast to hide blemishes in your complexion.
Mm-hmm. Right there, you look like ass, yeah.
Not very clear.
That's the way it's done. You look angelic in that one, George. Number four has something to do with the glasses, right? The spectacles.
Right. You need to wear stupid, trendy, box-framed emo glasses.
Mm-hmm.
Now, no pseudo-intellectual is complete without them. You need to look smart and give that impression, because everyone knows you're not.
Are cam whores generally pseudo-intellectuals?
Right. They're the people you see at coffee shops reading Dostoevsky on a Friday night. You pretty much get the picture of why they're there.
And step five, the wish list.
Right. What you need to do is make a wish list and sell yourself for it. All you need to do is take away your clothes and dignity, and you can trade that in for money.
All right. George, I think I got it. The 5 easy steps, how to become a cam whore. I understand. I'm going to do some whoring tonight, man.
Good luck.
All right. Thank you so much. For more, visit our website, techtv.com/unscrewed. And you got to check out that man's website. It's one of the funniest ones. He calls it the best in the universe. Maybe it is. We've got links to George's website and to his hose.